If you want a custom front grill for your car, you need specially to destroy a good grill at first. And after taking the good front grill to pieces, let's see if we can make a good one out of this. Especially if now it looks like this. Will it be a good one or a bad one? Let's see what's gonna happen.